hope you had fun with the ghost. Yeah, you like it, huh? What's up, Grandmaster? We killed this motherfucker. Oh, he's healing, he's healing. I gotta hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. We got something. Start with Poison on Mamori, King of Boots. Nice. Range weapon. Okay, we got something to start with. Bugged out. Those elements that bugged out there. Ooh, Bob, you know, I'm just waiting for him to start his first stream. And that's what we're all waiting. I'm just waiting for Bob to start. That's gonna be the best stream. Fuck a pot of hair. Are you even serious, bro? Ta-da. Sapan will be. Full cannon. Yeah, always know the right time. That shit, bro. Can you poison? I block that. You can really fuck yourself. I was doing some bullshit over there because I blocked that. No? Just too good? I don't ever pick the button, okay, man. Never fucking pick the button. curious move. They are, not me. The crawling guy was my biggest fear in the game. This is not that terrible, actually. Good job, Zilo. Yeah, very smart of you. Oh no. Okay, what's all pose I have got? A new soul course, not by the type, but newest. We got Vyra, we got Nupepo. I don't remember killing this guy. I forgot to salvage the soul course from the previous level. Okay, this is the one that I can use. See another one that I can use here as well. And that goes to Paco. And then Nupepo. Just have it for fun here. Cool. I mean, look, Cookie is the best enemy in the game, let's be honest. Can you not sound the goddamn alarm? So Cookie, even though it is actually fast, actually it's fairest among most of these punks here. Man! Where is your little punk ass, huh? Fuck it. What's up, Pain? Hey, you could say so. Yeah. Yeah, I do. So good. Oh. Are you gonna do the first attack anytime soon? Your mystery move. Take it down, Pim. Let me destroy this bullshit tower. What move do you speak of, Yorimitsu? Pain. That's Ohio. Ohio? It's not. Thank you for that. Very kind of you. Come on, Perez. Come on! There is Gna. What is it? That's your fucking mouth. Hey. Yeah, if we could have this. First place. I mean, I would be satisfied with, as they said, AK9. Yeah. Odenta! His pin favorite katana. Denta. Neo 1. I'm going to kill Gnatu on Friday. Yeah. get the fuck up out of here. Dude, I hit him with that bullshit. So close, man. This is why the ho is good. But I have to sacrifice something. Thank you, Gabriel. Hope you're doing good, man. He's in the Dutch. He's in Tachi. You're Dutch. Be behind the door. Not good. Your help. Man, I wish I was doing any crypto. I haven't done a single crypto thing. And I wish I did. Because obviously a lot of people got nice money out of it. Which is ridiculous, but yeah. And I just heard that you could actually exchange it in a local place. Like you're actually changing the in any other currency. I was like, listen, man. How far that went. You could actually go to the local place, exchange Ethereum for real money. People have been doing that. I don't think you can do it anymore, probably. But people have been doing that. Because even the guys who've been actually doing the currency exchanges, they realize they can earn the money through that shit. But now that's pretty much. I mean, but yeah, it should be enough. How easy even God's War become when you can burst counter his moves? That's so ridiculous. Really? Since when, Gorgo? I'm hearing that from heroes now. Really? They don't use anymore the currency at all? Thank you, Afro. What's up, man? It's been a while since I saw you, brother. You good? Thank you for 32 months, man. I know you've been always here. Not been that much active. Thank you very much. I appreciate all the support, brother. Hope you've been good and everything is good in your life. Long time, man, indeed. Hope everything is alright with you, man. Damn. Well, yeah, from what I remember, it's almost 10 years, Kurt.